when nobody else did.
The only problem with that, Phil, is there's just two laps to go, and there's 23 trucks on the lead lap.
Yeah, I don't think for Corey Heim, what's the difference between finishing 17th and taking a gamble and maybe trying to steal some spots?